lizards. My name's Oktoberfist, and I'm here with...
It's your boy, Lacey Wade.
it's
your boy on the track, going off the track into this lane. Did you see that? That sign was 60 miles an hour, but it's been turned upside down, so I'm taking it as 9 miles an hour, which is an obvious mistake. They meant 90. We're all gonna die. Be dead.
Let's see our lovely guests for this evening.
We have Alana DeVay.
Hello, butter.
Long time viewer, first time.
Suzanne, sit back.
First time terrified.
You're in shadow. Sit back.
This is Suzanne. You may know her from the last 5 minutes of Lacey playing.
And non-frantamine.
Non-frantamine. I'm gonna eat your heart.
Wait.
Is this an... Oh my god. No!
My name's Aunt Fabi. I want to perform. Mary!
Yes, and slay!
Oh my god, drop death.
You have a dead baby?
Oh, everyone has a dead baby.
So, Lacey.
Yes.
Tell us about your last sexual encounter.
It was 1942, and I remember it was a Thursday because the bingo was on, and we always went down a Rumpelstilts on a Thursday. It was me, you, Jimmy the Crick, and
Miss Tess.
And Jonah was at Mrs. before she was. This is when she was just Jonah. And that day, she hadn't lost her depot yet, but I mean, we were all taking a wee bit of coke, and I was like, Jonah. Go through to your head, get yourself up, get, throw yourself up on your table, and she took it. And when she like, oh, you say, oh, oops, off the rails. Oh, honey, you're next thing I know, she's releasing music. And that was that. Oh, and I had a blowy job.
Tell the viewers at home what a blowjob is.
A blowjobby is when you blow jobbies out your booty. Oh, let your booty talk. Even when it's stuffed, we cook. Yuck, this is rotten. Who am I? I'm meant to be young.
Hung.
And clearly marched to the sound of my own.
Potato sack.
Drama. Starts. The drama. The drummer of it all.
Excuse me, I think I very blended today, actually.
Well, you failed.
Instead of blended, you just skimmed.
Dying. Yes, Gaga!
It was an early morning. The rain never went away that day. It stayed with me until now.
It's anaphylactic.
Sometimes, I think the car would be better if it was upside down. Tipped on its side, like a great whale on a beach. Sometimes, I go to the beach. Where I scattered the ashes. The ashes don't matter anymore. Not when you snort them off the back of a table. Goodbye, my baby. Goodbye. Until we meet again, you will always be my friend. I will always have a place in my womb for you. Never leave. Never forget.
This is what 90 miles an hour looks like.
Never regret the babies you never had. Just regret the child you never were.
And that was a masterclass in performance art from Tracy Lorraine.
Rip-a-doop-a-doo. I never went in the conservatoire, but I could conserve heat in my thighs. just a warning that you should try not to get raped. Normally, you don't try. No one tries to get raped.
Yeah.
Yes, because Anne pulled one of them last time she was up, so... Oh yeah, the drag queens are also chasers.
No, actually, last time you said you liked
my bed. I said it was different and interesting. I chose my word. I chose my word.
You won't be paid. I'm on turbo.
And the Bouncer Games. Never.
No, we can't do these parodies anymore. Rujazzle, you need to edit this.
Rujazzle,
you're. Yes! Yes! It's dark sided! She's dark sided too! We needed food, and me and Suzanne found a box of Chinese noodles.
Noodles?
Underneath a van. Noodles. Wet noodles. And cold. And we ate them.
What?
We ate them. We ate them all.
Now it's a race.
Now it's a racy lane.
This is getting a bit too fast too.
You can smell that. Rotten.
That's Bob, the smell of your burning tires.
Are you gonna nurse or not? Suckle or get off the tits? That's what I say to the young queens. Like, add fed to me, put two bobby pins in, suckle or get off the tits.
Turn the light off.
Wait, okay. Wait, it might not be police.
So that's police.
Sometimes they just dress that way.
Escape from the police.
In full drag one night, went into KFC and stole a bucket of chicken. That was...
Mainly bones.
Which means someone had already...
Mainly of Kendall Jenner.
Kendall... It was the Kendall fried chicken. And Kendall. Me sat sucking on these bones that someone else had already taken a good portion of the meat off. They fell on the floor of the bus and sat and stand still, put them in her mouth.
I love good bone.
And I spend most of the year with various forms of colds.
So, what did Lacey do at Katy Perry?
Elbowed 12-year-old in the face in order to get to the front, just so you could hear.
I'm a firework as much as they are.
Yeah.
Fuck them. I relate to peacock and hummingbird heartbeat because I'm not five.
So Lacey was just telling us about how she used to stalk Nina Nesbitt.
Hey Nina, love you babes.
Hey Nina, it's been a while. I know
we'll
you don't. We'll be back for more. I know you don't do classical gigs anymore because of us. But we're always waiting. We are your hardcore Nesbians.
We know where you live.
Nesbians.
We maybe pretended to be your friends one night. When you called out, where are the DD in the crowd? And we knew who the DD were. And so we were like,
and we decided we were the
DD. And in that moment, we were all DD. And we knew her.
There we go.
Do you know, we knew her chat inside out every time she went to a gig.
Got this new song, guys.
It's peroxide. Just get a thing, peroxide.
Some of my friends.
Cornline. So bad. So niche. So too
just
intense.
Like
Lacey, are you describing this or are you describing your performances?
So bad. So niche. Too intense.
You're also describing Rujazzle's makeup style.
So we just finished our show in Chalky.
Oh, hag.
And
shit, I'm driving in heels. Driving in heels again today. Uh-oh.
Lacey drives and then Lacey crashes.
Not even looking at mirrors. But we're following the car.
So Lacey, what was your...
Oh, okay. Yeah, and now it's time for the new portion of today of the Lacey Rain... Lacey Drives, in which we play the chaser line of the night. So, everyone, my chaser line of the night came from a convicted murderer.
What's all this?
And then Anne was like, oh, it's a drag show, and walked on. He's like, come over here. As in, I thought he meant like, no way. And I was like, yeah. As he like wrapped his tentacles around my waist and moved his mouth towards mine, give us a kiss for the boys, he said as I prized him off me and escaped with barely my pigtails intact.
I got a guy who came up to me, put his hands on my shoulders, looked me dead in the eye for like a cold 5 seconds of sheer silence, and then went, "You're really cute."
However, the said man came up to us in the smoking area and I heard amphetamine use the word Netflix. Just saying! Just
no,
saying!
No,
you know the, there's no other content.
Is there another one
in
there?
No other like, content. I was talking about me being a, like, as a boy, I was like, I'm just the guy who wears a hoodie
and sucks people off when we watch Netflix.
My chaser, line of the moment, chaser line of the night rather,
yes,
was probably when some random guy came up to me and told me I was a cute lesbian.
Richard and Lacey drives tonight. They're riding alongside us.
Oh, oh, it's Rue Jazzle.
It's a reveal.
That's a sign.
Okay, that one's not open. Oh. We're gonna search for another one, and we'll drive there. Okay.
Hi.
Hey.
Don't worry.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Why don't we get one on the way back to Glasgow?
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Shit.